Elvis Doom now. Tonight's gonna be a good night. Come on, let's give us a Beatles classic. Let's get this place rocking. Come on, let's do it.
Please welcome your hometown boy from Liverpool, Ryan Vaughan.
And DUBE, here we go!
Ladies and gentlemen, this is 4 3-minute rounds of boxing in the light heavyweight division. Introducing to you firstly, boxing out of the blue corner, wearing the black colour shorts trimmed with white. At the weighing he scale, 12 stone, 11 pounds, 7 ounces. Tonight is his 35th professional contest. Hailing from the Shinfield camp via his hometown of Derby, presenting Elvis DUBE. And opposing him, boxing out of the red corner, wearing his familiar green clad shorts trimmed with gold. At the weigh-in, he also scaled 12 stone, 11 pounds, 7 ounces. From one contest, he has one win, that win coming by way of knockout. Presenting here from his hometown city of Liverpool, Ryan Vaughan. Timekeeper at the bell is Andrew East, and the referee in charge of the action, one of the world's finest star referee, Mr. Phil Edwards from Preston. 4 3-minute rounds.
Okay, gentlemen, you follow my instructions when I tell you to break, break cleanly. Watch your heads in close. Touch gloves, good luck.
And DUBE, 4 3-minute rounds of the light heavyweight division. I don't know if we'll be able to get a chance, but if you can have a look at the doctor that sat directly facing the camera, look at them gloves he's wearing. I did mention this in another fight. It's more like something you do the garden with. Good action straight away, eh, Vaughan? Michael Pass did say he'd had one win, one fight. He has actually had two fights. One win, one draw. One win, one defeat. Max Maxwell put him on the seat of his pants in the first round. Despite Vaughan's best efforts, he couldn't quite close the gap, and he went down 38-37 that fight. Don't seem to have put him up. Come out in a positive vein here. Throwing his jab, DUBE. Nice little right hand there, and a left hand to the body. Nice little combination there from Vaughan. He's banging the body shots in as well. DUBE in the black trunks. Vaughan in the green trunks. Gold trim. Get the tweets coming in, guys. Hashtag VIP Boxing Live. Let us know what you're thinking of the action so far. Keyword being action. There's a bit of a lack of it in the last fight, if I'm honest. I just don't think the styles blended in that last fight. A couple of guys who are going for it here. Always makes good viewing. Brian Vaughan, 1-1. Duke working away to the body there. Vaughan. Nice boxing that from Vaughan. Right up a cut, left hook and got out of there. Vaughan keeps letting that jab go. Lovely right hand there from Dube. That was straight down the pipe. Referee certainly clocked that one. Nice shot from Dube. Dube, I've called him three different things already. Vaughan again with that combination. The producer and the cameraman are, if you're listening, just have a little tip. You can clock the ref, the doctor ringside. Look at them gloves he's wearing. Now with glasses on, he's got a goatee beard. Red time. Dube winging that left hook's in. Good action here, these guys going for it. Nice body shot there from Vaughan. Just took one a little bit low, I think that was why he fired the body shot in. Nice jab there. Just made him miss. Last 10 seconds of the first round. It's been an entertaining first round. Good action, lads. Well, he's gone for a wander now. Don't know where he's gone there. Does remind me of Dexter, so be careful. I'm not saying he's a serial killer, but he does have similar gloves. Derry Matthews sitting ringside. Apparently he's sent a very unsavoury tweet. On screen there now, there he is, Dr. Dexter. Here we go now, round two coming up. Good action there in that first round.
Seconds out, round two.
Second round, good first round. Get the tweets coming in. What's your favourite show? Like Breaking Bad and Sons of Anarchy myself. There we go. Good action here from both guys. One reminds me, it looks like one of my Irish fighters that you see popping up on the undercard of American shows. Big ticket sellers. A lot of action. 1-2, right up on the left hand there. Dude trying to hunt him down. He did take a shot on the way in there. Good jab there from Elvis. Nice right hand over the top as well there. Vaughan, slow down a little bit this round. Obviously certainly come out to make a statement this second round. Left hook just missed from Vaughan on the inside. Obviously certainly hunting him down. Vaughan and Dube, 4 3-minute rounds, we're into the second. First round you probably edge it just to Vaughan. This round Elvis Dube has had a better of things in the first exchanges. Vaughan's corner imploring him to work a little bit harder. Body and head. Couple of nice straight shots there. Dube land a nice right hand there. They really throw the left hand, they just kind of put it in there. That was a better jab, but 1-2 there from Dube. Shorter guy, but he seems to be having more success with the reaching kind of shots. Winging a couple of hooks in there as well. Vaughan fires back, finishes with a left hand to the body. Lovely right hand there from Dube. And Vaughan, certainly something about him, he's an exciting fighter. Not necessarily exciting for the right reasons. Last 10 seconds of the second round. Vaughan digging in deep. Planting those body shots in, and right hand to the head there to finish. I'm going to give that round to Elvis. I've got it all level after two. Ryan Vaughan, 27 years of age, from Liverpool. In the light heavyweight division. Keep them tweets coming in, guys. Hashtag VIP Boxing Live. Steve Wood now wandering around. I'll see if we can grab him in a minute. Try and get some news on the Quigley Doyle rearranged date. He's sitting ringside next to Chris Kelly. Danny Matthews having a little blow in his ear as well there. So half time, I've got this all even. 6 minutes, two rounds to go. Here we go, third round. Both guys swapping jabs there. Better jab from Vaughan. And Vaughan needs to move his head a little bit more. Very static target. Just look at rolling some of the shots as well when Dube lets the big shots go. Roll under him, get out of there. Just allow Dube to hunt him down a little bit. Spend a little bit too much of the fight going backwards. That's nice boxing there, right on top of me. Little short left uppercut there from Vaughan. Hashtag VIP Boxing Live. Vaughan and Dube, Bailey, Doyle, top of the bill, Beetlejuice, live from the Liverpool Olympia, from Steve Wood, for VIP Promotions. Right hand from Dube there was a little bit short. Both guys swapping jabs. There's your 1-2 and a left hook as well from Vaughan. Hey up, Dr. Dexter's back behind me. Look at them gloves, Jesus. Dude with a wild crazy left hook. Wild crazy right hook. Both missed. I see Vaughan just sitting on a couple of straight shots as well, trying to set some of the hooks up he's throwing. That's better shot, that's the kind of thing he needs to be doing there. Right on cue. He uses his jab to set himself up. The thing is with Dube, he is walking him down a little bit. Then Vaughan's found it difficult just to get Dube to take a backward step in this fight. He's had him in front of him most of the fight, been in his face. Too sure how this fight's being scored. It's been tight. Nice right hand again there from Elvis. Lovely left up there from Vaughan. Just turned Elvis round, had him all shook up. There we go, last 10 seconds, third round. Difficult round to score again for me, that one. Did hear me say earlier on, 28 years to the day, Lloyd Hunnigan went and upset Don Curry. A lot of people are wondering, is Smigger going to upset Arthur Abraham from Kiel? I'm not too sure, to be honest. As I would like to see him do it, but I can't see it. thing is with Smigger, he only needs to look in the mirror and he gets bruised or gets cut as well. So back in the action here, Elvis has certainly turned up. Ryan Vaughan, been a good fight. Some good action so far. Here we go, fourth and last round. Elvis versus Vaughan. I've got it all even after three. Whoever wins this round will win the fight on my scorecard. What about people watching at home? How are you scoring it, guys? Hashtag VIP Boxing Live, let me know. Dube there, might need to go to IKEA. He's throwing the kitchen sink at it there. Better jab from Vaughan. Jab now, move. There we go, better boxing. Left hook, he's on the bike again, he's on the move. Derry Matthews clapping ringside. Chris Kelly clapping ringside. They're the instructions that he's been given. Boxing well here, Ryan Vaughan, in this last round. If the fight is there for the taking, as I've got it on my scorecard, he certainly pinched the first minute or so. A right hand though, doesn't it? Still quite an easy shot for Dube to land. The right on cue, he lands it again there. Did roll with it and took it well, did Vaughan. Just because you can take a shot well doesn't mean you need to keep doing it. That's what I used to get told. As I used to get hit by a right hand, left hand, left up, right up, you name it. I got it by him. Didn't last long as a sparring partner for the kids, let me tell you. I did see some great talents down there at the Wigan ABC though. Dolphy Price, Craig Lyon. Mark Paxford was a good kid. I thought Stu McCulloch might have had a go in the pro game. Had an handful of fights as an amateur. Never fancied it. Big step up, you've got to be dedicated. Nice fight. Vaughan's won this round so far for me. Certainly boxed better, his movement's been a lot better. Been a bit more head movement. Still took one or two big shots. Dube there, working away to the body. Vaughan responded with a right uppercut. Nice right hand there, picking his shot well. End of the fight. I've got Vaughan a one round winner. Moments we're going to find out if he'd won it already then. There we go, I'm not saying she's thick, but at the end of a four round fight, she just walked in with a fifth round scorecard. God give us strength. Here's the decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, after four absorbing rounds of boxing, star referee Phil Edwards has scored the contest 38 points each. The result is a draw. Your appreciation, a fine contest from both Elvis Dube and Ryan Vaughan. Ladies and gentlemen, just prior to the next contest, there's a young man here at ringside, used to be a brilliant MC. And last night he was at the British Boxing Board of Control Award Ceremony. It's an annual ceremony. He's been in the game 49 years. He received a long service award last night. Mr. Mike Shinfield, give him a nice round of applause. Cheers, Michael.
Nice round of applause there for Mike Shinfield, his MC work.